first half was very good. We were pretty clinical in what we did. We took all of our chances. So yeah, we like second half kind of same again. Like we let off a bit, but then like helped our defense. We started. We said after last week after conceding so many points, he really wanted to make a statement on that. So we did everything we needed to do. We were told beforehand that they were going to be, that was where we did all of our homework, I guess. We knew that the big forward pack, they were going to be physical, and we did our job. They had like multiple line-outs on our 5-meter line. We defended them well, got no tries against us as a pack. So yeah, as a pack, it was an enjoyable day. We just got to take it week by week and keep looking to assert our dominance. Like, we've set out a marker and we just got to keep on maintaining that.